One, two, three. What do you say to that? Folks, Hambone's not impressed. He said that sounded more like a shoo-wee than a sue-wee. Now, he thinks y'all can do better than that. So we're going to give you one more try on three. Let's see what you got. One, two, three. I think that'll definitely do it. Now, let me get some music going, because all these little pigs, they used to be dancing pigs for their racing pigs, so they come out with their own music. Ladies and gentlemen, help us welcome out to Tennessee Hillbilly Ridge Runners. Folks, Hambone's going to get them silked up and ready to race. I'm going to introduce these guys to you. Number one out here singing this famous song, Mike and Bacon Heart, Mr. Squilly Ray Cyrus. Number two, we've got the one and only Miss Brittany Spare Ribs out here. Number three is going to be that good old legendary Squilly Nelson. And number four, we couldn't have one without the other. She come in like a wrecking ball, Miss Hammer Montana. Alrighty, now kiddos, we got four pigs in the gate, which means we're going to need four pig rooters. What you got to do here? You got to jump, shout, scream, holler, kick your legs, wave your arms, do whatever you can do to get our attention if we pick you out. And your pig wins the race, and only if your pig wins, I repeat, only if your pig wins, do you come down out of the crowd, cross over under that little blue rope, meet me all the way down around the track, right back here by this black and white checkered flag, and we're going to send you home with a little prize. All right, now we got four pigs, we need four pig rooters, who's it going to be? I need me some noise. That little lady up there in the pink camo pants right there, she has been squalling this whole time. I'm going to give her lucky number one right there. I need a number two. Who's going to be my number two pig rooter? How about a Ninja Turtle shirt right there? I like the Ninja Turtles. Lucky number two right there. I need a number three. Who's it going to be? Let's see. All right, how about the little one with the big pink stuffed owl over there? Lucky number three right there. Let's go over here and get us a number four. How about that little fella over in the multicolored shorts and I think it's a green shirt, camo shirt, got a camo shirt on. Lucky, well, I can't see, Hambone, there's some ribbons in the way. There, right there in a camo shirt, lucky number four. All right, to those of you that didn't get picked out, don't sit there with your arms crossed, huffing and puffing and pouting and crying. I'm talking to most of you dads, okay? We got two more completely different sets coming out. Two more chances to get picked out. But this time, you got to remember them numbers. Root for them pigs. Make all the noise you can. Sound of this bugle, they're off and racing. I'm out for the end. Number four done it. Number four won it. Number four, come on down and claim your prize. Y'all give all them little pigs and all mother rooters a big round of applause. Excellent try. And don't go anywhere, folks. As like I said before, we still got two more completely different sets coming out. Come on down. Meet me at the checkered flag over here. Come on down, buddy.